Nigerians were sent into panic mode following the Nigerian Communications Commission's latest directive to all telecommunication operators. The NCC ordered all telecommunication operators in the country to disconnect all SIM cards that are not linked to the National Identity Numbers, NIN, by December 30th. The directive was issued after the Minister of Communications and Digital Economy, Isa Ali Ibrahim Pantami, convened an urgent meeting of key stakeholders in the communications industry on Monday. According to a statement released by the NCC Director of Public Affairs, the step was done to improve the achievement of 2019 SIM registration audits and boost the performance and sanity of the telecommunications sector. The decisions taken for immediate implementation include affirmation of the earlier directive to totally suspend the registration of new SIMs by all operators. Operators will require all the subscribers to provide valid National Identity Number, NIN, to update SIM registration records. The submission of NIN by subscribers must take place within 2 weeks from today, December 16, 2020, and end by 30th of December 2020. After the deadline, all SIMs without NINs will be blocked from the networks. A ministerial task force comprising of the minister and all the CEOs for the telecom sector, amongst others, as members, is to monitor compliance by all networks. Those who disobey this directive will face a hard punishment, including the possibility of withdrawal of operating license. Following the news, some Nigerians scurried to check their NIN status, while others expressed their dissatisfaction over the fact that they were being charged 20 naira for the process. Subsequently, the House of Representatives ordered the Nigerian Communications Commission, NCC, to extend the deadline to February 2021 to give telephone subscribers sufficient time to link their NINs with their SIM cards.
To give reasonable amount of time to enable Nigerians meet with the instruction of submitting their national identity numbers to service providers and not the 2 weeks as given. They have therefore mandated House Committee on Communications to ensure compliance.
In other related news, the Federal Road Safety Corps, FRSC, also announced that it will start imposing the National Identity Number, NIN, directive on driver's license processing nationwide with effect from December 21.
Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and check out our channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching, and see you on our next video.